Hi Leos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Leos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Leos. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general reading, guys. So this card is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. Leos, so let's start with these cards first. We have book, anchor and letter. So Leos, in your situation today, guys, maybe there was something that was confusing you, giving you a lot of you were having doubts about it. It may be about this person you love or it may be about some circumstance, but whatever it is, your doubts are cleared today, guys, and you are going to see that clarity in that situation and truth is being revealed to you. So you have some kind of knowledge, maybe about this person or it may be about your work situation. Some kind of clarity you have today, guys, you have reached. And Leos, you are a very responsible and dedicated person and you are a hard worker, and today in your work or in this relationship you are celebrating something. It may be a beginning of a new way of life, a new change that has come, and you are celebrating that today. You are happy for this new transformation that is happening in your life. So it may be a change in your work situation, maybe some projects or financial deals that has come up and you are signing that. Or it may be in this relationship you are having that clarity and understanding with this person, and you trust this person just like they trust you, and you are building a beautiful relationship together, and you are planning to get married to this person, and or you are getting engaged or you are planning to propose to this person. So some positive news or positive changes are what I see, guys, Leos, with these cards. And I also see there is some kind of a good news coming your way, guys. It may be an important form of communication, email or a message. If you are in a long distance relationship or if you are in separation, maybe you took a break from this person or they took a break from you, to have that or to build that understanding between you both. And today you are finding that truth, finding that clarity, and truth is bringing you both together today. And this person is giving you an important message. Maybe they cannot live without you and they love you. Maybe they are sending you emails or message, or it may be a greeting. So something changing the way things are going in your life today, guys, Leos. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. Clover. It's a very, lucky card, guys. So in your situation, maybe you may have some troubles, but whatever it is going to resolve today, guys, because this card, this clover card, stands for good luck, and some kind of good luck is working in your love life. So whatever you wish for, it's going to happen today, guys, Leos. You just need to wish, that is what I see here, guys. So you are planning, maybe if you are single, you were expecting someone, expecting to be in a relationship with someone, that person is coming towards you. Or if you are already in a relationship, this person is interested in proposing to you or getting married to you. So I see huge changes in your love life huge positive changes in your life, love life, guys, Leos. So let's see what is the card for your career situation, guys. It is snake. So a negative card here, guys. So there is someone who does not have that good intentions towards you from your work situation. So you have to be really careful with this person, guys, Leos. So that is what I see with these cards, Leos, for your daily reading. Thank you for watching, guys. If you want more clarity, Leos, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards here, and you can think about your situation. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes. Choose the card or the crystals, whatever comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So this is your first card and this is your second card. And I will start with the first card after a few seconds. Okay, guys. So now I will keep this card aside. So let's see what is your first card for those who chose this card. Let's see what it is. It is the white snake, understanding. So this card just means that however difficult our situations are, guys, maybe we are facing a lot of struggles today. There are things that are beyond our control. Circumstances are beyond our control. Something is causing a lot of stress and difficulties. And we may feel that people are not helping us. They are quite unemotional and they are not at all kind. They do not have that helpful nature. But you need to understand that whatever kindness or compassion you have shown to others, it is going to come back to you multifold, guys. And whatever sacrifices you have done for others or to help them in some way, all that is going to come back to you and you are going to get help, and there is going to be a breakthrough moment in your life. Soon, everything you did, all the good things that you did, is going to help you in unexpected ways, guys. So you should not forget that. And when you are truthful, when you stand by truth, there is no one or nothing that can defeat you in life today. So you are going to be victorious, and you are going to be in a position able to help others, change others' lives, guys, and you are going to be the greatest inspiration for people with you. And you are someone who is going to heal others. Maybe this person you love, you are going to heal them. Maybe whatever hurt they have in their hearts, you are just going to heal them and change the way their life is going. And you are a wonderful person who is really responsible, caring, compassionate. And though people are arrogant, selfish, they are not at all concerned about you, your kindness is going to come back to you multifold, guys, and you are going to see great changes in people around you. So that is the energy with this card, guys. Such a beautiful card and a beautiful reading with this card. So let's see what is the second card and the second crystal. So this is your second crystal and this is the card, guys. Let's see what it is. Embrace change. So with this card, guys, the energy for you all is that today you are going to see great changes, transformation in your life, guys. Change is inevitable, guys, in our life. Nature changes and we change. Everything changes about us, our physical appearance, our emotional self. Everything goes through great changes each and every moment. And world is constantly changing. But if you resist to change, If you want things to go in the same way, same order, you are going to see difficulties, or you are going to see a lot of obstacles and feel a lot of stress. So you need to understand that, guys, and many opportunities are waiting for you, but you need to, what to say, change the way you are. Maybe you want to go by the old and familiar safe way, step by step, and you are you are afraid to take up something new in your life today, venture out, think out of the box, or do something out of the box. But you have to trust in the angels. This is an angel oracle card, guys. So angels are here helping you, guiding you in each and every step of the way. So something new is coming into your life today. You should just be ready to accept that new change, a new circumstance, or a new person coming towards you, guys. So you need to let go of all that repetitive old patterns which are not useful to you anymore. So if you welcome change, and you are going to see great things happening in your life today, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.